that is the final play of the first quarter. Preston Brown led the Bills last year with 108 tackles, and he gets the sack here to close out the first. A wild first quarter. The Bills have a 13-11 lead. We're back after this local timeout.